Hey guys, so today is July 14th, 2015. It's 12:40 in the afternoon, and yesterday actually was my 2 months on testosterone. So that's actually really exciting. 2 months. Damn, I apologize that I haven't made a video since basically the day before I got my first shot. I know I haven't really made any updates since then, so it's kind of a big jump between the day before my first shot and now. So I'm gonna be talking a lot about stuff. Sorry, let me just adjust myself. Okay, so yesterday was my fifth shot of testosterone, which is my 8 weeks, so technically it's 2 months. I mean, I got my first shot on the 18th, but I don't want to go by every month on the 18th because some months have 4 weeks, some months have 5 weeks, so I'm just going by weeks. So since yesterday was 8 weeks, it's 2 months. So yeah, anyway, so I guess I'm just gonna be going head to toe about the changes that I've experienced since starting testosterone. I also have some pictures, but they're not really great, like the pictures that I took. I think I took them 2 days after my first shot of testosterone, so they were I didn't change at all, but and then I have pictures from today, so I'll have that comparison. Also, I'll drop in a video so we can compare my voice from one day before testosterone.
Hello. So I just wanted to make a quick video. Sorry about the really crappy quality. I don't like doing webcam videos, but my friend's not here.
And this is my voice now. So obviously, my voice has changed, I think quite a bit actually. Sometimes I don't really notice, but other times it's kind of wow, my voice changed a lot. I mean, it has been 2 months, so compared to last month, a lot more has changed between 1 month and 2 months than 1 day and 1 month. So basically, since last month, hairline is kind of the same. I mean, I know it's kind of supposed to square out a little bit, but my head's always been round, and a lot of people in my family have round heads, especially the guys, so nothing's changed. I got a haircut a few weeks ago, but that's the same. I do get facial hair a little bit. I grow this out, and then I shave it because it's disgusting. I don't want a mustache, so I do get stubble here. I really only have peach fuzz. I don't really have a whole lot going on here. I do get little black hairs down here, but I shave those off. So not a whole lot of facial hair. Arm hair has actually been growing a lot. Between the f my first shot and 1 month, I didn't really have a whole lot of arm hair, because I used to shave my arms for swimming, but now I'm letting it grow out. So because I'm not swimming anymore. So but between 1 month and 2 months, it's grown a lot more. It's getting longer and darker. I don't have any comparison pictures for that, so I'll take pictures of it now, and then in the next month I'll take another picture. Armpit hair, I know it's gross, but it's growing more. I grew it when I came out, so pre-T, I grew it out for months. It's not that long, and it hasn't really grown that much on testosterone either, but it's there. There's stuff down there, so it's not just bald. Sorry. Sparklets guy. So also, I think my face has changed a little bit. I know I had a really round face, But it's starting to kind of just like chisel out like a little bit, like not a whole lot, but I don't have that like full face as much as I did, which is nice. Knuckle hair. I do get hair here, which is weird. I never got hair there before. It's kind of getting really long, which is really weird to me. Like, it's just so weird watching it grow every day. I do have a happy trail starting to grow. And not only is it going down, but it's also going like up this way, which concerns me because that means I'm gonna have chest hair. And that's gross. I think my chest has gotten a little bit smaller. Not significantly. I still have to bind. It's uncomfortable because my binders are starting to stretch out. So like I've been having like a lot of like anxiety a lot about that lately, but that's not bad. Leg hair is growing. My thigh hair, I had like none last month and now it's like starting to grow. So my legs are like really hairy now. Mentally, I'm fine. Like, I know taking testosterone is supposed to make you like really hormonal and stuff, and I do get mood swings, but it's not that bad. Like, as everybody says it is. Like, at least I haven't noticed. Sometimes I will be cranky, like towards the end of like when I'm supposed to get my shot, like the few days before I'm supposed to get my next shot, I do get cranky. I get it every 2 weeks on Monday, so I got mine yesterday, and then my next shot is on the 27th. So I get it every 2 weeks, and I'm on 200 milligrams right now, so I've got a lot being put into me at once. I know some other guys, like some other trans guys, only start out with like 50 at first and then they like go up, but they started me at 200 like the first day, which I don't know if that's supposed to make it faster or I really don't know. I'm also supposed to get my some blood tests, but I haven't done that. I should probably do. So 2 months on testosterone. I'll put in the pictures now. We'll compare. There's not a whole lot to compare, but yeah. So, thanks for watching. Give this video a thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't. I'll try and make more videos. I know I don't have a lot. I don't have a lot of time. I'm working a lot. So, I'm gonna make some other videos talking about other stuff, but this is just an update video. So, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys later.